Good morning. I am pumped right now. Let me tell you why I'm pumped. I know something. You, right now, have a change in your life that you need to go through. And you're kind of trying to figure out what you're going to do about it. Here's the deal. You've got this. Do you know how I know you've got this? Because you've been there before. You have encountered so many things in your life where you thought this is going to be really difficult. And you've always gotten through. So whatever it is that you're facing right now, I am 100% certain that you are going to be able to figure out a way through it. Now, remember, there are some things you can change and there's some things you can't change. You cannot change the weather. You can change what you wear in the weather. So we're going to focus on those things. Think about all the times where you might have wondered if you were going to be able to accomplish something and you did. Maybe you're already in this and you're stumbling. I get it. I have stumbled too, 1,000 times. There are times where I'm like, why am I even bothering? There's times I want to give up, but you do it again and again and again. So don't give up. Keep on that path. Tell yourself you're going to make this one tiny change and you're going to go for it. Remember that sometimes the way that we look at things is not always realistic. Sometimes it is. And when we step back and we look at the big picture, we can see that we've got so much opportunity and growth in front of us. I want you to hold on to what you've got inside of you. I want you to remember all of the talent and skill and brilliance that is you. I have no doubt when I say that. I have no doubt when I tell you that whatever it is that you are facing right now, you are absolutely 100% capable of coming up with ways that you can make the best out of this situation. So I don't want to talk about planning. I don't want to talk about setting goals. I just want you to live in the reality that you can do this. And I want you to remember this and hold on to this throughout your days, throughout the weeks ahead, whatever's coming forward. If you need comfort, if you want a confidence boost, I'm here. I would be absolutely more than willing to give you reassurance. But the truth is, you have that inside of you already. And when you're looking in the mirror and you're thinking, I wish I could see somebody different, there's not anybody different that's supposed to be in that mirror. You are exactly who you're supposed to be. And so as you move forward and as you make the decisions and as you take the steps in whatever it is you're facing, again, whether this is health, whether this is work, whether this is relationship, I want you to remember what an incredible, amazing person that you are. I'm not going to say, you know, you could do anything that you set your mind to. There are some things that we can't do, right? I talk to my kids about this sometimes. We have to think about what are our abilities, what are our levels. There are some things that we're going to have to accept that we can't do. But we can always make a way forward. That is never going to change. And I cannot encourage you enough to just keep resting in that as you face obstacles, as you face self-doubt. I want you to know that I don't know anybody that I've ever met, right, that has ever told me that they have faced every change without any doubt or without any concern about whether they were going to be able to accomplish it or not. That doesn't happen. We all face that. So the doubts that you're feeling, that's not your subconscious telling you, see, I know you can't do this. That's just natural human emotion. You are wonderfully made. You have potential. You have opportunity. And so you're going to take those steps. So I'm going to encourage you right now. And upcoming, probably in May, I'm going to be doing a change challenge where we work through changes together. We'll be doing some live webinars. We'll be able to kind of hold each other accountable. But until then, for right now, I want you to sit for a moment and think about whatever this change is, because I know you all have them, whatever this change is that you need to do. And I want you to remind yourself that you've got this. Just a quick one today. That's it for today. I will see you tomorrow, and I hope that you're well. You've got this.